Hello, Erin here talking about autism. Autism is kind of like a brain delay that affects social interaction, and autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, autism makes it to where people are anxious around large crowds and loud sounds. Also, autism makes it to where people are anxious wearing backpacks. Also, autism makes it hard for people tying shoes and buttoning shirt collars. Also, just want to let you know, the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. Please subscribe, people.